That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Keep moving. Watch your time. Sacrifice the weak. Know your purpose! Good. That's it.
about me? What about me?
You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. It all planned out. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature, routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. That truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost time. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
Target acquired! Going in for the kill!
Ready to engage.
Switching up my spot!
Get a better view.
Thank Christ you were here.
Thanks. Nobody's gonna believe this.